I found you all in a box of yellowed papers. You, this collection of portraits taken 70, 80, 90, perhaps 100 years ago. All of you left forgotten in a box. There seemed to be no family resemblance, and perhaps no family members left to care about your whereabouts or the 80p price on each of your heads. 7 of you for £5, the lady said, sat behind the makeshift 70s formica kitchen counter. Money was exchanged and no receipt given. You, the 7, your stories stored in boxes, no doubt similar to where your lives ended. But this portable mausoleum in brown paper bag scratchiness records only one moment, one fraction of a second of an existence. Was this the only time your face and features were so framed? There are today tens of thousands of tiny clicks for every second, sacred, profane, mundane, myopic. But this moment, why this moment captured? To celebrate a new start? To commemorate a feared end? To encourage a spouse abroad with gun in hand? Or a portrait for a formal occasion? In your 20s and 30s, you were not filled with nostalgia. Simply getting on, your clothes set you apart, but your haircuts are back in vogue, if not fashion. You could be someone that I've met recently, if it wasn't for the 70, 80, 90, 100 years apart. Yet I wonder, when did it all end for you? Perhaps you knew me when I was a baby. Probably not. But this fragment of history I hold, all that's left of you, all but some marks in censuses and registers, seems so fragile and finite, like life itself. One day you'll end up in a box again. Of this I am assured.